Pleasant, close the honors. Stand, order.
Required to meet the threat of aggression. American people with similar will and courage were able to support them. In the 40 years that have followed, the strength and durability of our partnership and of the NATO alliance have discouraged aggression. In Korea, Turks and Americans shed blood together on the battlefield in defense of freedom. Today, the solidarity of our mutual commitment to collective security keeps us safe and enables us to seek improved relations with our adversaries from a position of strength. I say Americans have admired the way that Turkey pulled itself back to democracy when challenged by the violent forces of terrorism and anarchy a decade ago. We are well aware of your own distinguished role, President, in maintaining Turkey's devotion to the ideals of Atatürk. Your country's pride in that accomplishment is understandable. For our part, the American people are proud of the decades of support they have given to Turkey. Friendships must never be taken for granted. We want our ties with the Turkish nation to grow and to deepen. Happily, that process is well underway. As vigorous democracies, our people should get to know each other better. Increase has come to better understanding. Our trade relations are growing. Turkey is strongly attracting American investments. And I firmly believe that trade and investment for the record of success. I am confident, too, that your full schedule with its intense program of contacts with American political, economic, and cultural leaders will further strengthen mutual understanding and our sense of common purpose. I look forward to discussing with you the ways in which we can strengthen our established ties and create. I have the honor of presenting to you the Legion of Merit, Chief Commander, one of the highest military honors our country awards for the service of Turkish forces in the Korean conflict. I present this not only as a tribute to the valor of the Turkish military and the people of your nation, but as a symbol of our alliance on so many fronts over so many years in the cause of peace and freedom.
Undiminished today as it did for 40 years ago. It's rooted in Turkey's dedication to Western ideals of democracy, peace, and stability. As in the past, the core of Turkish-American relations continues to consist of commonly held political views and values. These elements constitute the most valid guarantee of the durability and safety by our respective peoples, and particularly of Turkey as a reliable partner. Mr. President, the people of Turkey follow with admiration your determined effort for the defense of freedom, strengthening of peace and development, and reduction of international tensions.